everyone, welcome to Meera's tiny garden. Here is a crouton plant. It is a tropical plant. It is available in a variety of colors, sizes and shapes. Crouton comes in more than 100 varieties. It is a sunny star crouton and a beautifully colored plant native to Indonesia, Malaysia, and Australia. It has an upright growth. Its leaves are flat and shiny. Color of the foliage are very striking. Crotons are generally bushy plant and it has a woody stem. This plant is perfect for indoor decor. As indoor plant, they must be kept in a sunny window, otherwise foliage may revert to plain green. Crouton plant develop their best colors when grown in bright light. Crouton grown in containers should only be watered when the topsoil is dry to the touch. Crouton should drop leaves if they stay too wet or too dry for extended periods. Crouton like humidity, so spray water on it. Feed the plant with a liquid or slow release fertilizer. That's all for today. See you soon. If you like my video, please subscribe it and share it. Thanks for watching.